University of Mississippi honors B.B. King for a lifetime of teaching about the blues. And this is signed by Robert C. Kiatt, Chancellor.
On behalf of the Blues Archive, the university, and all of the many researchers that have used the archive over the years, I want to thank you especially for donating your wonderful collection to the University of Mississippi. Could you just talk a little bit about how you amassed such a large collection, where you got all of these records?
Well, I bought most of them. Yeah.
We had a researcher in here recently, jazz pianist, and he was looking, he had this Joe Williams album, With Love. This one here, this, not Big Joe Williams, but Joe Williams, the jazz singer. And he looked on the inside, and it says, to B.B. with love, Joseph. And he didn't realize this was part of the B.B. King collection, and he came up to me and he said, hey, man, do you think this belonged to B.B. King at one time? you can imagine how excited he was when he found out that you donated so many of your records to the university.
Well, thanks so much, but I am really happy about it. A little sad now because he passed on, so I'm not going to be a giver and want to take it back, but I'd like to share this with you. I came down once and a lot of students didn't know who I was. Wanted to look at the archives and they said, yeah, you can go, but they had a guard with me.
That just shows you how carefully we take care of everything. No one's going to steal any of your records.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That's about it. But I'd like to leave this one thing with you. You've been so good to us. We did an album once titled Indianola, Mississippi Seeds. So tonight, the seed is in Oxford. The seed is here at Ole Miss, and I tell you, you have been something else tonight. Would you do it one more time for the band, please? How about a hand for Calvin Owens, the band? Thank you so much. Thank you, sir. We thank you. Thank you so much. We won't hold you long because this has been a long one. But I'd like for you to know, all of you lovely people, that someone up here really cares about you because you've been good to us too. Thank you. Someone really loves you. Guess who? Someone really cares. Guess who? Who really cares?